A high school student with Down syndrome won't be suiting up for this year's football season. That's because he's being told he can't play. But now some superstars are offering him support. Arthur Mondale joins us live this morning with the story. Arthur.
Well, Nicole, we're talking in reference to Hopton High School's Brett Bowden, a high school junior with Down syndrome who won't be playing football this season or any other season for that matter because of his age. And let me tell you, he's getting a whole lot of outcry on this latest ruling from the High School Athletic Association. Look at this Facebook page. It's called the Let Brett Bowden Play page. Thousands of visitors, and there's a big reason why he's wearing a whole lot of black and gold in this one. But first, let me get you to specifics on this ruling. The North Carolina High School Athletic Association refuses to waive the age rule for the player. Brett Bowden, a junior, is 19, but any student who is 19 years old or older on August 31st of the calendar year is ineligible to participate in the association sports. Now, Association Commissioner Davis Whitfield had this to say. Brett Bowden could still be a part of the team, lead his team on the field, wear his jersey and be with his teammates, including some of the post-game activities he has done in the past. But with one exception, he's been sidelined. That's still garnering a lot of opposition. The team has even received support online from NFL stars like the Steelers' Troy Polamalu. You can get involved yourself. Just visit his Facebook page, Let Brett Bowden Play. Hobson High will start their first game on August 19th. Nicole, that's the latest. Back to you.
All right, Arthur. Thank you.